Hey everyone, welcome back. I'm PK TUNN, and today, after too many days, I'm going to continue the game which I've been playing and reached till chapter 7. Alright. Okay. It was the first night in the dungeon they just found.
Are you awake already?
Yes, I found lots and lots and lots of things. Come and see. You really like them.
Okay.
Come on, come on!
What's that noise?
It's Lucas. Follow me. You'll see.
Right. This will wake me up. Hopefully.
Down here!
The sun dominates the moon instead of complementing it.
Lucas!
Oh, there you are. Sleep well?
Not a wink. This laboratory's in bad shape, but it inspired me. I'm on the brink of completing the great work, and you can help me.
Oh, yes, yes! What do we have to do?
Amicia, I need the file from the left-hand table.
All right.
And me! What can I do?
We need light for the last step. Hugo, go get a candle.
I can do that.
Oh, that must be it. Alchemists lived here. Maybe Laurentius too.
Okay, I'm going to discover everything in this room. And all that I could put in my pockets. Alright, I'll give it to him.
Here, anything else?
Yes. A concentrated laurel sap. It's just behind me.
I'll get it.
What's a great work? Can I eat it?
It is the elixir that would illuminate your path. A beacon for the bearer of the macula. It came to me during the night.
Okay. Things come to your mind during the night like that.
The angel's tear. The pinnacle of alchemy.
The elixir.
Wow! The great work!
It wasn't supposed to do that.
It doesn't matter, Lucas. Perhaps we should let you rest, right, Hugo?
Well done, Lucas. You're a sorcerer. Amicia, come on.
I'm coming. By the way, have you seen Melly?
No.
She's... Maybe she's already gone.
Oh no, I wanted to say goodbye to her.
Shall I upgrade, Hugo? Is there anything I can do? I cannot. So Hugo, I'm coming to you. Oh, not that way. Bad rats must be down there.
This castle must have been empty for centuries. An alchemist crucible. Lucas will be happy. Wow.
Come on, Amicia, let's both do it.
Having fun, are you? I'm sure the Inquisition are too.
Melly! We thought you'd gone.
Come on. We need to talk.
Okay. What about Hugo? He's dead.
What's the matter?
This castle is a ruin.
Ah,
and that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine.
So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help,
he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen, with Hugo. It doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The same way as Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye. As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
What have you been doing?
We'll have to patch up these straw mattresses.
Hugo, you wander off here and there.
Come back. Where are you going?
You found new friends.
Yes. I'm sorry, I'm sick.
No.
Oh,
no.
Look at his neck.
Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process, and at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps with the book,
I'm afraid not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo,
cool.
I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon.
Oh.
Oh, yes. The things we found. This will stop us losing them in all the mess.
At last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurentius told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will.
Okay. These roses seem suspicious. And that's how the chapter 8 ended. In the Shadow of Ramparts is the next chapter. Let's see what we have here. bird.
The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs. Wouldn't the head be quicker? You're way too soft. Shh, there are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge? It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated. Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur. All right, so where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so.
You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck. You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing?
Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this.
Okay, fine. The university has been done. Now I'll reach the university. Oh, there's no way around. Well, yes, you always get additional stuff for looking around. It has its own benefits. And there we go for our next place.
Right. It's a way off, but you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse.
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
That's gonna be a difficult target.
Hang on. Did someone just chuck something at me? Ooh, you're going to pay for that. Just you wait. You're gonna pay for this.
Okay. I wasted my stuff.
Up with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna put it down a bit?
Hey!
Yeah. They seriously nushed on you, didn't they? Should have been more careful.
Now what to do? Oh my god, barely made it out.
Hmm.
know where I am. But at least I'm still alive.
Keep in there. Stay put and keep quiet.
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband. It's all over for him now, so get lost.
Not by myself.
Oh, my God.
Shut up! You heard him after law. Wanna die before he does.
He's right, Anna.
And he's contagious. Get out of here. Listen to him. Cut off now.
Oh, no. I need to keep those rats busy.
Tired of your bullshit. No, I didn't sign up for this.
They've all been executed.
Why did he do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he's obeyed orders.
He was scared.
Everything's gone to shit.
Locked.
Not only are people sick, they're also poor.
Without discipline, we are no better than them rats. Without us, it would all be chaos. We should arrest him. Pray for your son. And while you're at it, pray the Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever.
Too many rats under there. I can't get through without distracting them. Under the gallows.
Where the hell is that guy?
Maybe I could get one of those hanged bodies down. That one. The chain doesn't look very solid.
You've succeeded.
bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
Okay, no dude leads anywhere. What the fuck? Oh.
There's something over there. Nothing. Nothing. Huh? Something moved, I think. What was that?
I made it. Oh, but I'll never forget this smell. The university. See? Keep going.
All right, we were able to find the university. After
it's
all.
On the way. I really don't want to go through there. Locked. If only Melly was here. Come on, there has to be another way. The Inquisition must have put it here. Looks like it pivots. Clever. The Grand Inquisitor doesn't do things by halves.
And we still do not have anything fully.
Come on, Meg. Give me a few coins at least.
No!
You must have something. Something worthwhile. Everyone's got a bit of blood. Hey!
That will teach you. go. Perfect. Get out of here.
And what's happening over there?
Magister, the Episanguis.
Let's see. Perfect.
If I may be so bold, we know it comes from those rats, but what's it for?
We call this odorous. That is just one of the effects of the Episanguis, when we mix it with sulfur. But that's not what we are interested in.
Why don't we let our units use it, eh? It could...
It is too precious! Each Episanguis crystal must be kept for our project. Particularly as, in this form, it has been the source of some... How should I say? Regrettable accidents. Deliver it to the Bastion. That is enough for today.
Regrettable accidents?
Imagine you spill some on your feet. You'd have to do your patrol on your ass.
Okay.
Episanguis? What's that? I need to see this. They're gone. Come on, it's just a cemetery. Oh, more bodies. What are you so excited about? Well, well. So this is Episanguis, right? Episanguis. We have to crush them up together. Now, we just have to try it out. Lucas, this one's for you. It's working. This will save my life. I need to find more. Remember, the effect doesn't last long. The ground has collapsed. I need to find something to hoist myself up. Thank you.
get it down there. I could climb on it. Doors won't keep them in there for long. I need to block them once and for all. Amicia, think. You can draw those rats in any direction. You have to corner them. To be able to draw them into that cloaked alley and trap them in there with the lantern. Now, the lantern, quickly! Yes! All right, please tell me this can still roll. As if this place wasn't sinister enough.
Yes, it did for a while. Where am I supposed to go? What's my objective? Well, that was the place from where I came, wasn't it? Yes. Okay, where am I supposed to go? This is the university. Where is the university? Okay, the university is that way. Man, seriously. Where the fuck can I go now? I get it. Thank you.
Oh, oh no! That was very discreet. Right, now just a bit more. You see? You're doing it. You're getting there. My God, what happened here?
They were massacred.
I'm getting closer. The book better really exist, Lucas. Oh Lord, the sick, they've slaughtered them.
The rats! They've unleashed the rats! Help me!
I can't! I'm sorry! Believe it. They used the rats against the sick.
Dirty little beasts. What have you got to say that's so important?
Odorous. I could try.
They'll give you a reason to yell once you're in the bastion. You'll see. They'll cut you up real good.
It
Don't worry. All the others will soon be saved.
Hey! Stop chucking them in the water! They'll all end up on the other side! Can't patrol there anymore because he fucking stinks!
Well, you're lucky you can still smell something! That sound came from over there, didn't it?
Why are they still here? Why are the Episanguis cages? This is not just an evacuation.
Passing it on from one sick bloke to the next, right up to the Grand Inquisitor. There'll be no one left.
Shut the fuck up! Stop crying! I don't want to hear another peep out of you. Nothing!
Those alchemist carts. There must be something useful in it.
What the hell was that? Nothing to report. What was that? Hey!
You there? I'm burning up inside. Tell me what to do.
I don't know.
What?
Oh, this is a nightmare. Come on, be brave. The university must be close.
I shouldn't go down in that water.
Is on your hands too.
What's that? Pebble? Finally got you!
Thank you.
that was a sad ending. I didn't plan on doing that. My bad. Oh, sure.
Still alive.
I can always do that. That guy won't be serious, but the guy with that shield is. So there's one way. We do this.
Go in over there. I'll go.
Keep your eyes peeled. Check it out.
Holy fuck. That was a bad way to die. This place is gonna require some more specifics. Wow.
Shit, not that. Anything but that.
Well, something. Keep your eyes open. Shh.
Nothing here. Everyone calm down.
Excellent.
What?
Yeah. Come on.
Shit's gonna be bad.
Take a look.
All right. No mucking about.
Hey!
Someone's messing. Catch up! Got you in the end, eh?
Die, coward! This will end badly for you.
What do we do here? Zooby dooby zooby dooby, what do we?
I can't see what it is.
Really close. Back in a minute.
Well, that's bad. Okay, we can defeat that fat one with this. Why am I holding so bad though? Let's go all out.
What? What was that? Let's check it out. False alarm.
All right. The area seems calm. Come on, let's get back.
Huh? I'll be right back.
Nice. So much happened, and you two didn't even wait.
Where was that noise coming from? Over there! Something moved, I think.
So kind.
Shit.
What on earth are they doing here?
I was going to thump one of those alchemists.
Simmer down. They're a bit hoity-toity, but at least they know how to read.
That doesn't give them the right to act like assholes. Anyway, one of them said Vitalis isn't doing so well.
We knew it was coming. We'll have to pray for him.
Oh.
I was told the Grand Inquisitor looked ill, but now...
And too many heretics. Well...
Okay, finally we completed this chapter. The Way of Roses.
The university. Right, the book. Remember Lucas said in the basement, the path is strewn with roses. Roses. Wherever will I find roses here?
Alright. So I'll continue with this video in my next one. Forget. I'll continue the game in my next video. So until then, and I'll see you in the next one. Thank you for not watching. Fuck you, bitches. I'm gonna jerk off. Bye bye.